This video will guide you to install AnimateDiff in ComfyUI step by step on macOS. So, let's get started. Step 1. Install AnimateDiff. Press F4 on your Mac and type terminal, then press Enter. This will open the terminal app. Change directory to ComfyUI, then run it. Select the link, then right-click and select Open in Browser. Click Manager on the right sidebar to open ComfyUI Manager. Click Install Custom Nodes. Input AnimateDiff in search box, then click the search button. Click Install button to install AnimateDiff. Waiting to complete. Step 2. Download models. Go to AnimateDiff GitHub page, scroll down, find and right-click mm_sd_v15_v2.cpkt. Click Open in New tab. Click the Download button. Return to AnimateDiff tab. Open Motion Loras link in new tab. There are many Loras models in this page. Choose one you like, then click the download button. Download the remaining two mods as in the previous steps. You can find the links in video description. Step 3. Copy mods to ComfyUI. You will get 4 mods in download folder. Copy the mods to the folders. Step 4. Run AnimateDiff. Return to terminal, press Ctrl+C to stop ComfyUI. Then start it again. Click the load button from sidebar, select lora.json. Then click upload. Set all the mods parameters as the same as this video sets. Click Queue Prompt button to create a pick. You can view the exact process in the terminal. This will take some time and the processing speed depends on your computer and mod sets. Right-click the pick, we can save it to local disk. Let's open the pick to have a look. The quality of the generated images is closely related to the choice of modules and the setting of parameters. If you want to get high-quality images, be prepared to spend a lot of time on them. Thanks for watching. See you next time.